Congresswoman Marsha Fudge for hosting us. I've been talking so... And he has, you know, made it clear that he doesn't particularly care whether Putin and the intelligence services attack American institutions. So, you got some water?
Yep.
Thank you. Thanks. Excuse me.
Well, Maroon, you're up.